Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
From Nashville Roadhouse Live, Stevie Lee Woods.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
All right.
That's you.
That's you.
That's us.
You can't. Well, here we are.
Well, we're in your living room or your Pontiac, wherever you listen to us or watch us. Say hi to these folks right behind. Is this the Wild Bunch?
Yes.
And this could be Jim Dandy's mother right here. Look at her, all that orange right there.
This is my fan club president.
Right there. Absolutely. Welcome, everybody. Thanks for tuning us in. Hi to all the folks listening on radio, and hi to all the folks that watch us on TV up there in Wisconsin.
Oh, yeah.
La Crosse, Wisconsin. That's on the Fox Network, WLAX Channel 25, and WEUX Channel 48. Say howdy, La Crosse. Send us some cheese.
Oh, I love cheese. Love cheese. Speaking of cheesy, how about this quartet here? Let's get them out here. Sing for these folks. Here's New South.
He's pounding down, loaded up in a truck. We're gonna do what they say can be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch a bandit run. Hard on the pedal, so never mind the brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. Boys and girls stay in the head, and the spirit takes our head. Don't give it back, no matter what it takes. He's pounding down, loaded up in a truck. We're gonna do what they say can be done. We've got a long way to go, and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch a minute run.
Thank you so much. Sounds like y'all ready to have a good time tonight, aren't you? Thank you so much for being here tonight. We are going to slow things way down right now. Do we have any Hank Williams fans out here tonight? Well, this next song I'm going to do for you is not a Hank Williams song. But it's got a whole lot of Hank Williams in it. This song was actually recorded by Mo Bandy back in 1975. Yeah. You may recognize this one. This became one of his biggest hits. I hope you like our version of it tonight. This is a new one. Here we go. She loves somebody else. You rolled your cheating heart about a gal like my first ex-wife. And you moaned the blues for me and for you. And I've heard that lonesome whistle whine, and I know that feel so cold and so real when the blues come around at midnight. But we've never met, I know, and yet I know you well, my friend. And if ever I get to heaven on high, I hope you'll shake my hand. You rolled your cheating heart about a guy like my first ex-wife, and you moaned the blues for me and for you. Hank Williams, you ruled my life. Hank Williams, you ruled my life.
Mark, Luke, David, and Eric, thank you, fellas. Good old Mo Bandy song. We need to get Mo back on the show. Mo, if you're watching, call us or we'll call you. We'll get on the show. Mo, if you was going to write my life in a song, what would the title be?
Lord knows I'm drinking and running around. What would my life story be?
Roly-poly.
Wow. I can button my jacket. Oh.
Speaking of roly-poly, ladies and gentlemen, Gene Mulvaney back there playing that banjo just like he did for the movie Deliverance.
He was that
little kid on the bank playing.
Yeah, with the thing a little weird on
He made all that money from the movie and started the Branson guest card, which is a discount card. Here knows Ark Mountain Country.
He's one of them child stars that was smart with his money.
Yeah. 110 show discounts, 200 dining discounts, shopping and attractions. Jamie, where can we use that card?
Right down there at the Bronson Landing, down there at the Andy B's.
Yeah, Andy B's.
That's a fun place.
Yeah, you can bowl down there.
Stuff. Got some great food, too. You buy two entrees, you get a free dessert with your Branson guest card.
The price is right. Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com where you save more and spend less.
We'll be back with some great music right after this with more Branson Country USA.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree Singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band, featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits. This show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Country USA, the sweetheart of Grand Country is coming to sing for you, and she's got a couple of songs picked out from one of the greatest female vocalists of all time. Any Emmylou Harris fans out here? They're not Emmylou Harris songs, but anyway, but they're Linda Ronstadt songs, and those are just as good, aren't they? Let's get her out of here. Come on, don't disappoint them, honey. Don't disappoint them. Jackie
Thank
Brown,
you so much,
everybody.
Jamie. Hey, everybody. Here's one you might remember.
Thank you. Good job.
Thank you.
Jamie Hagee, come up here in front and center. He's going to do some low-down bass singing for you tonight. He's in a Josh Turner song. You're covering Brad Bacon tonight. Here's Jamie Hagee.
Ah, thank you.
There's a long black train coming down the line, feeding off the souls that are lost and crying. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Just look to the heavens, you can look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back in your eyes. There is protection, there's peace the same. Burning your ticket for that long black train. Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. There's an engineer on that long black train, making you wonder if the ride is worth the pain. He's just waiting on your heart to say, let me ride on that long black train. Don't you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train.
Let's hear that fiddle.
You know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. Just cling to the Father and His holy name. Yeah, the devil, he's riding on that long black train.
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much.
Jamie Hagee. You know, I called Brad Bacon this afternoon and kind of cleared that with him.
Oh, did
I say, is it okay for Jamie to do your song? He goes, yeah.
Okay.
So anyway, you were cleared on that.
That was his big hit.
We have to take a quick break here. Make sure on the break you check out grandcountry.com. It's a great time to come to Branson. We're having a big time. Fall's beautiful. The leaves are starting to turn out there. It's a perfect time to be here, and we got a lot of great packages. We'll take great care of you. So check that out at grandcountry.com. And coming up next, we have Stevie Lee Woods from Nashville Roadhouse Live right here on Branson Country USA.
When you're ready for an amazing night of entertainment, it's time for the Grand Jubilee. With tight harmonies and your favorite songs, you'll fall in love with Branson's best quartet, New South. Along with the power vocals of Jackie Brown, Jim Dandy and Mike Patrick will keep you absolutely doubled over in laughter. The Grand Jubilee is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. For tickets and information, call Grand Country Music Hall at 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit GrandCountry.com.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA Live, the stage of Grand Country Music Hall. Our guest tonight has been in the music business for a long time. He's appeared with artists such as Lori Morgan, Martina McBride, Diamond Rio, and many more. These days, Stevie makes his home right here in Branson at the Branson Star Theater. His show, Nashville Roadhouse Live, lives up to its motto, where country meets rock and roll. They were voted best new show in 2020, and we're going to give you a sample of it right now. Please welcome Stevie Lee Woods and the Nashville Roadhouse Live.
Everybody's going out and having fun. I'm a fool for staying home and having none. I can't get over how she set me free. Oh, Lord, saw me. That mistake I'm making by just hanging around. Should have gone out last night and paint the town. A luxury fool's blind and just can't see. Oh, Lord, saw me. Well, I bet she's not like me. She's out of fancy free. Put her with the boys and all her charm. Love her so, brother, don't you know? I welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I thought of everything but fantasy. Put your hands together, Mark Boy. Robbie Springfield. Well, I bet she's not like me. She's out and dancing free. Flirting with the boys and all her charm. I still love her so, but don't you know, I welcome her right back here in my arms. There must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I thought of everything from A to Z. She's not like me. She's out of fancy free. Put her with the boys and all her charms. I still love her so. Brother, don't you know? I welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I thought of everything from A to Z.
call me. Well, it's so good to see you. So good to be here. I'm Branson Country USA. I'm Stevie Lee Woods. And you're looking right here at the 2021 Band of the Year, Nashville Roadhouse Live. Pretty cool. How many of y'all here tonight remember the legendary Mr. Glenn Campbell? Anybody? I want to send this song out to each and every one of you here tonight. Let me know if you remember it. And all you folks at home, here we go.
It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tenderly my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried upon some life. That keep you on the back row by the rivers of my memory and keep you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on the columns now that blind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world would not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you waiting on the back row by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hall of Fame steel guitarist Robbie Springfield.
And the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. Though I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and a summer sun might burn me till I die. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back road by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind.
Come on, Rick McEwen.
I dip my cup of soup back from the gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard roughly cold pile, a dirty hat pulled low across my face.
Come on, Mark Boy.
Can't drown a tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you waiting on the back row by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind, gentle on my.
Thank you.
Stevie Lee Woods.
What's up, my brother?
Great.
How you doing?
Song choices. You sound great tonight.
Thank you. Thank
and
you,
congratulations.
Brother.
Band of the Year right here with the Branson Terry Award. Give them another big hand. Yeah. Good to see you all night. Paul Oney. Tell us about Nashville Roadhouse Live.
Nashville Roadhouse Live, where country meets rock and roll, brother. Country meets rock and roll. That means we've got something. How many country folks do we have here tonight on Branson Country?
You're in the right place tonight.
And rock and roll, I mean classic rock and roll. So we have something for everyone. We'd like to invite you all out. Come see us. You know, I want to tell you something really special.
Yeah.
And October 21st, we have Picking for the Cure over at the Branson Star.
Yes.
And I invited you to come out.
Yes.
What we're doing, this is Breast Cancer Awareness Month here, October. And we're going to go ahead, and the tickets are $20. All the proceeds, every dollar, goes to breast cancer research. So we've had a lot of our friends. Leona Williams is going to be there. Mary Lou Turner is going to be there. Barbara Fairchild is going to be there.
Yep.
Jeannie Kendall is going to be there. And a lot. I hope you come out and stop by. It's on a Thursday night at 8 o'clock.
We've got a show tonight, so I won't be there. But
video thing with you, and we'll put you up on screen. You say, hey, how y'all doing?
We'd love to do that. For tickets, call 417-320-3418 over there, or BransonStarTheater.com. You've been bringing in a lot of big names to perform with you over there.
Yes, sir. You know, throughout the years, I've had the privilege of performing with so many of these folks, and we've had, as you know, Colin Ray and Aaron Tippin and a whole lot more. I've got several for this year still coming. We've got, let's see, Vince Gill's coming out. let's see, Alison Krauss. And this is all subject to the COVID thing that we're under.
Absolutely,
so I'm prefacing that because it changes, and we don't know, none of us know how that works, but and that's on the country side of things. On the rock and roll side of things, we've got the Steve Miller Band will be there. And a lady that she stands about this high to you and I, and she calls herself Pat Benatar. And so that's going to be kind of fun, you know? So again, that's subject to the COVID stuff, but we invite all y'all out. And I want to thank you all for having me out here on the show. I appreciate our guys. We appreciate
you. We're so thankful
you.
To have you as our neighbor. And a lot of the stars that you've brought to town, you sent over here to do our show. And
we
were certainly thankful for that and helping us promote Branson to the world.
Well, it's all about, you know, I told all the folks, or I tell everybody and that comes to the show, I remember the day when I first moved here and all the stars were in Branson. And it's time that we bring them home, brother.
Absolutely.
Right, yeah!
BransonStarTheater.com. You can catch them on Facebook as well. Stay up with the schedules. Doing great things over there. We appreciate you, Stevie.
Thank you, man.
Stevie Lee Woods, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you all so much. Thank you.
Great job. One quick break. We have Melody Hart coming up next, and maybe some Larry Allred right here on Branson Country USA.
Are you ready for the family vacation of your dreams? Our all-inclusive Grand Country Vacation Package gives you everything you need for your family getaway. Your all-inclusive vacation includes accommodations for the entire family at the Grand Country Resort. Enjoy all-you-can-eat meals, drinks, and delicious frozen custard during your entire stay. Make a splash at our indoor water park, then grab the kids and run on over to your favorite shows, the Grand Country Jubilee, Comedy Jamboree, and more. Take your best swing at unlimited mini golf, indoor or outdoor. Then take a ride on our indoor go-karts. Just a hop, skip, and a jump down the road, you'll be making your way to Dolly Parton's Stampede, the most fun place to eat in Branson. Silver Dollar City will be waiting for you and your family with our day pass. What a thrill! This dream vacation starts as low as $1,343.99. That's a 25% savings and a whole lot of fun. To book your dream vacation, call or visit us at grandcountry.com, and we'll see you here.
USA. You know, the term world class is just thrown around lightly these days, but you're about to hear some world class country music right now, and I ain't a lying. How about a hand for her? Here's Miss Melody Hart. Come on.
very much. That was won by the late Miss Dawn Sears. And right now, and thank you, Jackie. That was awesome harmony back there. That's the first time we've ever done that song. That was awesome. I'm going to keep her back there because this next song is a great one. It's got the great high harmony, too. It's called Apartment Number 9.
Just follow the stairway to this holy world of mine. You'll find me waiting here in apartment number 9. Not so very long ago, lonely room, just in case you change your mind. You'll find me waiting here in apartment number 9. Loneliness surrounds me without your arms.
Good job. Leave that mic stand right there. Okay. Take your microphone. I'm going to get Larry come up here. Do you like Ray Price? This was one of his big songs back in 1962. And you know, when you do the older songs, you get older people to do them. Here's Larry Allred.
Oh, thanks for that nice intro, Mike.
Of things that ain't right. You're out with a different party almost every night. You're making me look like a crazy fool. So why do I have these doubts about leaving you? Because my heart tells me stay, but my pride tells me no. Well, how can I leave you when I love you so? Which way shall I turn? Well, I'd sure like to know. My heart tells me stay, but my pride tells me go. Oh, yeah.
That's Gene Mulvaney on that steel guitar. Chad Campbell on the guitar. And Brother Wayne on the fiddle.
Well, I'd be so much better off to drive you from my mind and make you a memory that I'd like to leave behind. But I know that these heartaches are what you put me through. So why do I have these doubts about leaving you? Because my heart tells me stay, and my pride tells me go. But how can I leave you when I love you so? Which way shall I turn? Well, I'd sure like to know. My heart tells me stay, but my pride tells me go. Yes, my heart tells me stay, but my pride tells me go.
Thank you all.
Larry Allred. Larry, you got any words for the folks? You want to sing while you got a microphone going? You want to say anything?
I can't think of a darn thing.
Okay. Gave you a chance.
Hey, listen, we appreciate you supporting live music. We really do, and God bless you all.
And you know, and our good friends Mickey Gilley and Johnny Lee, don't forget on Halloween, October 31st, they're doing a special benefit show to help the animals here in Taney County. $10 admission to see the Urban Cowboys. That's a great deal. And they're going to take all the admissions, split it between our two humane societies here in Taney County. So make sure you check out gillies.com or call up their theater and catch that great show on October 31st.
Legends right there for sure. Yep. Hey, we're going to take a little break here, come back with some great gospel music for you right after this with more Branson Country USA.
When you're ready for authentic country music, look no further than the Down Home Country Show. Branson's Entertainer of the Year, Jamie Hagee, is the best at bringing country music to life. You'll love Branson's Fiddle Player of the Year, Melody Hart. Comedian of the Year, Jared Doherty, will keep you in tears. Enjoy all of the songs that make you fall in love with country music. Showtime is 10 a.m. Monday through Friday. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
A good time we've had tonight.
Have you had a good time? Another big hand for Stevie Lee Woods and Nashville Roadhouse Live, BransonStarTheater.com. And next week we have one of our dear friends here in Branson. She's a great singer, was in Nashville for many years, on Nashville now, a lot of recordings. Janet King Evans is going to be our guest next week here on Branson Country USA.
She is very, very good. And we got a whole trainload of gospel music for you right here. Let's get them out here. New South, sing for these people, would you please?
But Jesus took me in, and heavenly life from heaven filled my soul.
My soul.
He faith, my heart and love, and wrote my name above. And just a little talk with Jesus made me whole.
Come on. Oh, well.
Have a little talk with Jesus.
Well,
tell him all about our trouble.
He will
hear our latest cry.
Watch.
Yes.
All right, here's one of our new gospel favorites right here.
Well, I've walked through rocky places and the bitter cup I've tasted, but right now I'm on shining ground. Though I may face another battle, I know victory does abound. But as for now, I'm on shouting ground, standing on shouting ground, feeling the glory coming down, and it feels like heaven. It's gotta be heaven. I'm feeling better than before, so I won't be asked for more. Won't you get on shouting ground, where the glory's coming down? Well, someday I shall be going where sweet milk and honey's flowing, heaven bound. Eternal shouting ground. If you should look for me in heaven and it seems I can't be found, just turn around. I'll be on shouting ground. I'm standing on shouting ground. I'm feeling the glory coming down and it feels like heaven. It's gotta be heaven. I'm feeling better than before. So I'll only ask for more. Won't you get on shouting ground where the glory's coming down? Shouting ground. Shouting ground. Shouting ground. Standing on shouting ground. I'm feeling that glory coming down and it feels like heaven. It's gotta be heaven. I'm feeling better than before. So I'll only ask for more. Won't you get on shouting ground where the glory's coming down? Won't you get on shouting ground where the glory's coming down?
Good job. Hey, thanks for being with us. Join us next week. Good night and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Chris Wainscott. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar. On drums, Rob Blackburn. Wayne Massengale on the fiddle. Bass guitar, Larry Allred. And Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Our box office and group sales director is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.